you, sir. Is there anything else I can get you besides the coffee? Sir?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I was just thinking about this homeless lady around here that I always pass by. And she looks so hungry and weak. But there's something seems a little different about her.
Well, why don't you do something about it?
You know what? You mind if I step out for a moment?
As long as you come back to pay for the coffee.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thanks. How you doing? I'm sorry I never came over here to help you before. I'm John.
It's okay, John. People walk by me all the time.
Would you like to come and have breakfast? My treat. So, is there anything I can do to help you?
Nah, you're already helping me by taking me to breakfast. But maybe there's something I can help you with in return.
There's nothing I need right now.
John, you're not well. You've been hiding it well, but I can see it. You're sick.
How did you know that?
I'm not just a homeless woman. An angel. Sent here to test the kindness and compassion of humanity.
Sure you are.
Don't believe me? Close your eyes and take a deep breath.
Did you?